All right, how's it going, everyone? My name is Mr. Boss for the win, and I think I have some pretty exciting news for you guys today that you're really going to enjoy, so stick around and let's get started. Anyways, you guys remember Sledgehammer Games? They were the studio that worked on Modern Warfare 3 multiplayer while Infinity Ward was busy working on the campaign. Well, it looks like they're back and they've got some rumors surrounding their company. So a few months ago when the whole Modern Warfare 4 rumors were going around, before Call of Duty Ghost was known or confirmed, they were the studio that was, fishing to make the next Call of Duty game, but it looks like they could be involved in Modern Warfare 4 in more than one way or another. So this is a picture I'm going to show you right now. It's an email that says, "Hello, my name is etc. etc. I'm a senior VFX artist for Los Angeles, currently working in San Francisco. I work at Sledgehammer Games, where I'm currently responsible for developing items for the next Call of Duty Modern Warfare series game." So this is very interesting. As of right now, this post has been deleted. It was posted on LinkedIn, which if you don't know is like Facebook for, job hunters and, for the professional community. Essentially, if you have a LinkedIn account, you can become friends with other professionals and other people who have LinkedIn, and they can say like, "Hey, this guy is really good at working at computer architecture," or "This guy is really good with dealing with marketing." So it's essentially just a place to get feedback for people, and that's what a lot of people use it for. And this post was put on LinkedIn this morning, but has now been since removed. But it looks like that a lot of the guys over at Sledgehammer Games are looking for other people to help them work on the Modern Warfare series, and I have some ideas on what this could mean. So when Infinity Ward announced that they were dropping the Modern Warfare series, probably sometime after Modern Warfare 3, they might have given those rights over to Sledgehammer Games. Or Sledgehammer Games might have earned those rights because they helped them so much with the Modern Warfare 3 multiplayer and the Modern Warfare 3 series. So there's a few theories that I have behind this. They could be doing somewhat of a Modern Warfare Origins, or like a prequel to the Modern Warfare series. So because there's no way to go forward, I figured that going backwards might not be a bad idea. So essentially reviewing the past of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 4, like, so what happened before Captain Price and Soap McTavish, we could go back and see their histories. I love prequels. I've stated that before. I think they're amazing. So to see one for the Modern Warfare series would be very cool, because we were literally just placed in this world where we go through the pit and then like, "Yo, here's Captain Price and there's a bunch of stuff going wrong, figure it out." And that's what we really got in the Modern Warfare series, or Call of Duty Modern Warfare 4, not Modern Warfare 4, Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. There we go. Gosh, that's so confusing. I'm so glad they didn't do that. My next theory is, do you remember that game that was released in China? It was like Call of Duty Online. I'm thinking it might be a free-to-play Call of Duty game with a ton of in-store DLC, like micro DLCs. And what this could be, it could be like the best of Modern Warfare series. So they would take maps and guns from Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare, Modern Warfare 2, and Modern Warfare 3. And they would combine that into one game. They would take the best of the killstreaks. They would take the best of the guns, the perks, etc., the maps, all the things in those three games, and try to use them and make them into a free-to-play online game. Now, most likely this would be PC only since it's free-to-play, but I'm guessing if you see a game like that, it's going to have a ton of in-house purchases, like, "Hey, buy this camo skin," or get this camo or this special perk ability. So that's something that I'm looking at right there, is one of the possibilities, either a prequel or some free-to-play game based on the Modern Warfare series. For now, it's going to be called Modern Warfare 4, because we don't know. We go with Modern Warfare Origins, or we could go with Modern Warfare 4. Either one of those works just fine. But anyways, guys, I want you to let me know what you think about Sledgehammer Games putting its nose back into the community, trying to say, "Hey, we are relevant. We know Treyarch and Infinity Ward are doing great things, but look at us. We could be providing some cool content coming either in the spring of 2014 or fall 2014. That's what I've heard so far. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I would encourage you guys to like and subscribe. Be sure to check out my channel for videos on the daily. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.